it starts playing up though, let me know and I'll stop. Oh my god. What? There's one to your right. Shit to my left.
My guy wouldn't get off the stupid pole. Ah, oh, that bitch dropped me all the way.
Oh shit.
You guys move forward without me. I'm dead. I'm dead. Right behind us.
That was a purple. Okay. One's on the right of the lorry, one's on the left.
Oh, there goes a name tag on there.
Oh, that's the boss.
Yeah, that's the boss. Hey, watch out. There's another. Yeah, spit there with each other as you're running. Grenade.
Right, okay, I'm looking at right. Hey Jack, no, I haven't looked at the new update yet because I've been playing, been playing this. Prison of Elders is coming back. Well, we were hoping that, so I can't wait to watch the update. Prisoner of Elders, new light level 335. Wow. Didn't you see the Bungie stream today? No, I've not watched it. I missed it. I totally forgot about it. I know I can watch it archived though. That's what I was going to do before I next played it.
Yes, sir.
New sniper, which I will rock in PvP. You probably won't be the only one.
Warning. Readings indicate this area is contaminated.
This looks interesting.
It's like... The stairs upwards there. New exotics, new shaders, and a new pink rose emblem that you will definitely use. Why will I definitely use it? And the this is massive. And the question is, how do I get said shader? Did they actually tell you that? I'm feeling very disorientated in here.
Five people upstairs now. Or enemies.
Exiting the contaminated area.
They're only purple. So they're much better confused.
Do I have stuff there?
Behind you, two yellows. Now they come from behind as well.
Warning, now entering a contaminated area. Now leaving the contaminated area.
Oh shit. We're in two sets of two. Yeah. Have a I'm gonna need this health. I can't see the damage into it, but it's in here somewhere. There's one to the left where that car is. I guess it's
I really get something good out of this.
Yeah.
To your left.
Yeah. that?
There's two guys up here. Trying to distract them. Boom.
Warning, an agent on your team requires aid immediately.
Shit! You two just dropped and moved, like, you skated across the page. Page? Screen? I know I need ammo, so now I've got to go looking for it. I think I may, this may be give me enough, there's loads of it.
Yeah, that's crazy.
Crazy.
Wow. Rogue.
I think it helped that we split in two.
Yeah, that was good. Yeah. Yeah, definitely. This is good, because not many other players are here, so...
Hell no, no one's over here. No one's staying in a weaker area.
What do you mean? I've got one down there. In my... Only 128 in my mag rounds, whatever the fuck you call them.
Your backpack.
Extracting stuff.
Four.
Underground.
Oh, blue.
Enemies up ahead.
Where are they?
They're going the other way.
Yeah. Hey, there's a case here.
We're coming.
Someone's got a key.
Got a key, yeah. Got like 20 somehow.
Damn.
Yeah, I've got loads.
I have one.
Purple.
I think I just got Phoenix credits.
I did too. How do we get in this one?
Yes. This is weird. Is that underground maybe, or...?
There's...
Here.
Probably underground.
Oh no, not here. That was deceiving. That was really, really confuzzling.
Oh, there's an entrance here.
Nothing's in here.
Yeah, true. Some crates over here. What's up? Oh yes, there's crates. Big crates up here, guys.
Come in. Phoenix credits. Oh no, they were DZ zones. I am now.
Yeah, 9-4 all fumbles. Nice, it was worth coming here.
There's some cool stuff in there. Another box, guys.
Damn. I gotta delete some other shit.
Heavy magazine spring.
There's enemies. 1, 2, 3. That way, purple.
Yeah. Hang on. I'm done. Right, where is everyone? Thank you.
Yeah, oh my god, this guy right there. Pressure at the end of the boss. I just got destroyed, what? Behind my ship.
You finished me off?
Yeah, that's happened to me.
Yeah, all my purple stuff's there. I don't know whose stuff's who.
I'm all the way in the back, all the way. I moved far away from you guys.
Yeah.
So there's no 30, there's no one else. There's somebody.
There's Oh, never mind.
No, I gotta go get mine.
Oh, okay, that's close.
Mine is all the way in the back. I hit it back there.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
You gotta just kill these guys.
One's there right there.
Get in the... You should be able to revive yourselves. I've put a thing down.
Yeah. Oh. I pull back. I'm pushing up now. Another boss there. Ow.
Oh my god. Oh, there's guys with flamethrowers over there.
Ghosty, what have we told you about making friends with the enemy?
They wanted to play, and I said okay.
Hell no. Circle for anybody else.
Yeah, he just kind of.
I just got level 36.
Well done.
I can. Pink, you need health. Yeah. Sweet, thank you.
You guys are saying. Thank you guys for that.
Cheers. Oh, is that here? As an enemy, like, player, sorry.
Many people around.
Yeah,
and
he's weak
exactly.
Too.
So we could just. And he
got stuff. And he's surrounded by us right now.
Yeah. So.
We'll just.
And lose all our shit when we soon find ourselves. Oh, look, he's right here.
Watch out, enemies.
Ooh, I got murdered.
I thought that as well.
It looked like he was shooting at the wall. I gotta wait for the feedback.
Set another one off Ghosty when we've got some of these down.
He's trying to jump in front of me.
I know, I shot and he fucking went in front of me as well.
He's killing us here, turn it.
You've got a bird inbound on your position.
He's still here.
Ghosty's still got his stuff.
Chopper is inbound.
He hasn't got stuff anymore, eh?
Yeah, it's a call of shit. She got one. Yeah.
I risk him being run around here by himself, Chris.
Especially at that level.
Yeah. Got some balls.
Hell yeah. Found the white one.
Found a ton of them. That's deep. Actually.
I'm gonna bleed out. I didn't even
know bleed out. I just died. I'm trying to go solo. Christ. Yeah, that's crazy.
Nice.
No, I did not want to jump down there. Oh my fucking god. Thank you. Oh my god.
Behind you there. I'm going there. That's what I did. I'm out of one gun.
This box, my box should pick you up.
Oh yeah.
Thank you. Oh my god. Oh.
Morning. I need ammo. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
Ghosty.
Again, you fucking pack, seriously?
Oh, revive. I'm nowhere near him. Hang on, I'm coming. I didn't.
I'm telling you.
Yeah, this guy is strong.
Shit. Don't die. Ah! Did you get...
How did you get me? What? That was... Yeah, yeah, too. That was weird.
One shot. Down us all, one shot.
Like, that almost killed us all.
Yeah.
I'm liking out. There's Renny's here. That's liked out so bad then. What? What? It's liking out. What the hell?
No, Pin. No.
Oh, an orange one. An orange laser.
Orange laser?
I like that.
Oh shit. A flash hider. High velocity magazine. He lagged out.
Yeah, he died. It lagged out. He's lagging out for some reason.
Okay, I'm confuzzled because it says you're full health and you're not nowhere near us. Whereabouts? Holy shit! Just put you back up in DZ06.
It's lagging out from that to leave and then rejoin.
Just wait for him in here. And then... I am... going to see if I can get the Bungie archive up and see about that update. If we can wait in time. Oh, there we go. I hit it at 5 seconds. Turn it down a bit. Okay, baby. If it's too loud, tell me.
Hey, welcome to the show. I'm Deej from Bungie, and I'm joined on set by lead designer from the live team, Ryan Paradis.
Thanks for having me on board, Deej.
It's great to have you here. Great to have you on the couch to talk to us a little bit about what we're going to find.
You know what? I'm going to take a break for a little bit because I've been on this all day.
Okay, dokie.
Do some cleaning around the house before my girlfriend yells at me.
Oh, Vesh, you caught in. Dokie dokie then. I will do. See you later. Take care.
The new things to do in Destiny once you've accepted the download and installed the new bits to your console. Right. So
I can't hear you laughing.
You've got cake. Oh dear God.
Ah, hello, Jack.
He's not there anymore. He's gone.
Your role at Bungie and your contribution to the April update. What exactly does it mean to be a lead designer on the live team?
Sure.
That it will arrive in Destiny on
April 12th.
April 12th is when the download will be available for all players who own the Taken King. Today, our focus is going to be on some of the new things
to do
in Destiny once you download a few bits to your console. Right. So, the focus of our conversation today will be the new app.
Hello?
Hey, Pink.
Hey.
I don't really know what happened. It's kind of cursed.
You're cursed. Now, there's a lot of server problems going on at the moment, I think, with this, that they're doing some sort of maintenance.
Yeah, that's weird.
Definitely. I was just starting to watch the Bungie's update video while we were waiting.
Anything there?
I didn't get very far. I only got about a couple of sentences in.
Oh, fair enough.
Definitely. I got the bit that I already know that the update comes on the 12th of April, and that's about as far as I got. Ghosty's gone. He's having a break because he's been on all day. And Jezzy's coming back though.
Alright.
We're in a safe house.
I'm sure I'm at the way over there, but dying.
Oh, bless your cottons.
Alert, an agent has left your team. Challenges that we're bringing to the game. Talk to us a little bit about your role at Bungie and your contribution to the April update. What exactly does it mean to be a lead designer on the live team?
Sure, so I am the lead designer for the live events team, specifically. And that means I kind of shepherd our motley crew of designers into creating new quest lines, new missions when we can. We brought you events in the past, such as Festival of the Lost. We worked with the PvP team on the Sparrow Racing League. I see you're properly attired.
I wore this in your honor today.
Pardon?
We helped out with the Crimson Days PvP event as well.
Racing,
and now we're excited to
be I enjoyed it.
Yeah,
the blog has the largest deliverable that the live team has ever provided to players to date.
Right.
So talk to us about what you have included in the April update, what makes it the largest thing that you've worked on so far.
So right, with the April update, we are excited to be able for the first time to raise the light cap to 335. So right away, there are new heights for Guardians to aspire to. To help you get there, we've added
five more bounties
that you'll see here.
Where it's 320 and it's going to 335 apparently.
We've added on those quest lines. We have a new strike, where you'll be facing one of the more powerful enemies.
We've also given
the Prison of Elders a facelift, brought it to endgame levels, and added a new challenge mode for endgame players to enjoy.
And we'll be joined by Tim Williams, who was one of the main architects of some of the new challenges you'll find in the Prison of Elders. He'll be joining us on stream in just a little bit for some gameplay, so do stay tuned for that.
Talk
to us a little bit about...
There's a door.
We do have a new strike.
Big glass door, but other than that, I don't know.
Original strikes as well to
end game level. If I pop out, I think it was this door we came in. Oh, that's not a door.
It's not immune.
Not immune to the forces of the Taken. All right, so talk to us a little bit about the narrative theme that surrounds the April.
Is she okay in this one?
Where the guardians of the last safe city on Earth find themselves at this moment in time in the world of Destiny?
If I pop out, you might be able to get around.
Oryx is dead. Long live Oryx.
Yeah, it is.
But now you're going back to the Reef, which was decimated in the Taken King. There wasn't a whole lot going on there, but you're being called back to action.
Yep, down the street.
Oryx has been imprisoning Taken in the Prison of Elders.
Yeah, welcome.
So you have that opportunity to face them there with some new mechanics and challenges. And he is your
point on the glass door bit
for the quest lines throughout the April update.
Okay, fantastic. Well, with that, controller in hand, we take you live to the Reef. It is very much as you remember it during your adventures in the House of Wolves. While the Awoken fleet was all but destroyed in their disastrous strike against the Dreadnought, the survivors have limped home to reconsolidate their power and issue a renewed call to action to clean up the solar system of the Taken threat that still remains. So let's check out some of the different props that we have to make our way through the setting. I have something waiting for me at the postmaster.
I think you should wait till next week for that one.
We'll wait till next week. We'll get into the gear and the rewards and some of the different ways in which you'll progress as a character. We can see that Eververse Trading has set up shop in the Reef, and we'll get into some of the different wares that they'll have for customization and general fun like they do. And today, our focus will be on our old loyal friend, Varys.
I can't stand Varys.
So Varys has been...
Or prison welders.
And definitely an embodiment of the vendetta that
I always did my head in.
Here in the Reef. You know, he's the innkeeper of the prison of elders. And
I don't know.
As the Reef confronts what remains of
the loot was very good.
I liked the loot in year one. Like, I loved Lord of the Wolves. That fucking... I loved that shotgun. It was amazing.
The Taken War questline that you've seen in the Taken King.
Didn't get the other two until I bought them out of Legacy Engrams, but I loved getting my first one, and I chose the Lord of the Wolves.
Yeah.
So at first glance, we can tell that he does have...
Ooh, he's got a new mission, or quest line.
Right, so this is the first quest line we've added. Right away, you can see it's directing you to the brand new mission that we've added with the April update.
Oh, the new mission, Pretender to the Throne.
So, Oryx dead, but Taken remain. No one voice controls them. Have heard of one who hungers for power. Wants to seize control for himself. Investigate, yes?
So without spoiling too much, Varys has been tracking a new Taken power. The Taken have not disappeared from our system. They are still a threat, and he wants you to chase down this new power.
Cut off the new head, and perhaps the snake will finally die.
Exactly.
So I'm going to accept that quest. Here's another quest.
Right, so
oh wow, level 41 Prison of Elders.
We have a level 41 variant for all of our endgame players, and this quest line will guide you to that first, and to a few other bits we've added.
So return to the prison, level 41. Prison cells are full, Guardian. Take hunger for light. Greater challenges, yes, but greater treasures for the worthy.
Right, so there's a whole new suite of rewards for you to earn in the Prison of Elders.
And the better your performance, the better those rewards.
Correct.
As always with Destiny. Okay, so I'll accept that quest. And let's check out some other elements of his inventory. We have Prison of Elders Bounties.
Ooh, bounties.
Which will contribute to my reputation with House of Judgment.
Exactly, so the House of Judgment has...
Hey, baby. Ghosty has gone, he said, to say that he says bye, but he's going to have a break.
So all of these
he's we've been on all day.
All of these bounties are completed in the depths of the prison.
Right, some of them may ask you to go to the
level... I don't mind, it's up to you. Pink's back.
Some of them may ask you to face the challenge of elders, which...
As that one does. Kill enemies with precision shots. Use a heavy weapon to kill enemies in level 41 Prison of Elders.
I don't mind, it's up to you, baby. The House of Judgment, he's got three...
Nice, so those will refresh on the weekly update.
Right.
And I can see, you know, we're putting an emphasis on precision kills, so those things will change week over week. You'll see sort of inspiring people to fight
different
ways and accomplish their missions using different sorts of tactics.
Exactly.
Okay. And up here, very interesting,
Challenge
of the Elders Entry. So talk to me a little bit about this. We'll delve a little bit more deeply into this when we have Tim Williams join us, but it almost seems as if Varys has taken a page from the playbook of our old friend Brother Vance.
Exactly. This will buy your entry into the Challenge of the Elders. But I won't go into too much detail because Tim will be able to talk more on that one.
Okay, well, I got it. It cost me 100 glimmer.
It's worth it.
Is it? All right. We shall see. We will have a full gameplay demo.
Yeah.
That
looks trippy.
But we certainly have more to talk about before we dive down into the combat zone. So, also worth mentioning, you said that Petrovenge is sort of the main commanding force for guardians that visit the Reef.
Yeah, I'm a little bit ahead of you. That's literally what I was going to say. And he says, yeah, I know, I'm watching it. So I thought, if you're watching it, I'll let you see it as it plays.
A unique quest line on Petra and a unique reward.
All right. All right, well, with that, let's talk a little bit about these quests. Let's give a little bit more detail about these quests. And Now that I have...
Fuck!
...visited barracks...
That's where I'm going. If we're going... Yeah, shit. And I'll be able to track. Oh, no, I don't think I'm high enough level. Oh my god, am I really going to say this? I think I need to play Prison of Elders. Am I really saying that? Oh. The ships have gone, though.
So that boss is, like you said, a new rising taken power to fill the power vacuum that Oryx's absence.
But I need to do it before the update so I can get ships.
If you hear anybody saying Maylock, send them right here to the archive of this stream. Our design lead has told us it's Maylock. We actually have a view of Maylock if we can, without playing the strike, without spoiling the action for you, we do want to share with you the startling visage of this new Taken boss.
He's an ugly motherfucker.
And, we can see he's quite an imposing figure.
He's an ugly motherfucker, the new boss in the strike.
Him, more of an action pose. Pounding the ground. That's a really big gun.
It is a big gun.
I don't know, they've made a new one, they're saying. There's a new strike and a new mission.
We have seen before, we're using in some unique ways.
As the Taken do. And that's where the Guardians come in. So if we take a look at some of our new heroes, that is just a glimpse of some of the new gear that you'll be able to earn. And we'll delve a little bit more deeply into where you can acquire that stuff, how these new items will contribute to the rising power of your Guardian so that you can reach these new heights of 335 light. And final shot, obviously the Guardians charge into battle with fantastic abilities to take down these dreaded opponents. And that's what this experience is all about.
Right.
New things to do.
Unfortunately, baby, yeah. I think I am. I absolutely hate Prison of Elders, but I want them ships because the ships are disappearing.
So if we come and take a look again at our inventory screen, we'll get into the Prison of Elders here in a moment. You had also mentioned another strike in which the Archon Priest...
I'm going to say it, to be honest.
Right, so the Taken have invaded...
Yeah, man, cheers anyway.
And this is a strike we had in the original Destiny that is now in the Heroic Strikes playlist.
I'll probably go to bed in a bit, let's see.
As a permanent note to my director, this is part of the Vanguard Strike playlist.
Yeah.
It'll pop up from time to time.
Yeah.
We've got stuff.
The Archon Priest egg thing is now shredded and has been torn apart by the Taken.
The cell?
Yes.
Oh shit, I logged out because you said you weren't bothered.
So let's take another look at the Archon Priest as a Taken combatant. That's a really big gun. That's a really big gun.
Oh shit.
And send in the Guardians. So obviously, you and your fire team will come in and make
Thank you.